Hi everyone, here I am doing a chain stitch with my ultra punch needle. This can be done with any punch needle though. You just need two strands of thread and you need to work your needle backwards. So instead of going in the direction where the direction in which your punch needle is open, you go the opposite direction and you split the threads as you punch. Hopefully it's semi-clear by this video. Good luck. Give it a go.